Guys, this is my first Monster Energy drink collection video, so right here we got the Zorva Monster Mean Bean. Right here we got the Muscle Monster Chocolate at 25 grams of protein. And then we got the one Zayden TV hab. Then I just got this thing, the Monster can, pretty cool design right there. Yeah, really awesome can right there. Then we got Ultra Blue with a blue top, and then we have a salt. And then we got cappuccino and green tea we have. And then I got ultra citron with the orange tab. Monster Energy Sunrise Finished Release. And then the two that started it all, Original Monster Energy and the Low Carb. And then we got Loca Mocha. And then we got the 2014 version of the Absolute Zero, the White Monster. The claws, so pretty cool can right there. And then I got this, the exclusive Java Monster stuff. You can enter the codes and get stuff like notebooks and cooler cases and koozies. So that is the Java Monster Iris Blend. Pretty cool looking, by the way. And then We got the new version of Paulus Planet Punch Monster. Then we got Java Monster Vanilla Light and the new Zeus Monster Chaos. And then my favorite Java Monster of all time, the Kona Blend, the 2015 edition one, the same as Iris Blend. Pretty cool can. And then we got the lemon, thing. And then we got this guy over here, Ice Tea, the lemonade monster we have, and then Juice Monster Ripper. Then we got the we got pink TV hub with ultra red finished version, the same as blue the sunrise and ultra zero. So finish purple to red. And then we got these guys over here on leaded caffeine. Monster anti-gravity nitrous monster. And then we got the green TV hub with the 0-12 finish top. Oh. Mean Bean Java, which is my favorite also, and then the zero calorie black guys, nice twist, extra strength. my favorite rehabs. The new Peach Team Monster. And then we got the Woho tea, but I heard that they were coming out with a new one at Sam Raspberry Tea Rehab. And then the last two cans for this video is my favorite also, Ultra Citron with the silver top not finished. Then my favorite also, Punch Monster Mad Dog. The 2013 edition. Alright guys, and that's it for my video, so see you later.